The Source to Sea River Corridor project was founded as a partnership between the City of Cape Town, SANParks, ICLEI, and the Wildlife and Environment Society of South Africa, or WESA.
Their goal is to work together to restore the urban river corridors by improving the functioning of the riverine system and its biodiversity. A second major focus is to develop a range of recreational amenities which will add value to those who visit the upgraded sites.
Currently, the Source to Sea initiative is focusing on the Deep River as well as the Prince Castile's Kaiser's rivers. Along the upper reaches of the Deep River, near its source on Table Mountain, amenities like the Deep River Trail and the Alphen Trail are well established and attract many visitors. But this beautiful picture does not continue all the way to Muizenberg Beach, where the Deep River flows into the sea. Many years ago, town planners lost sight of the importance of urban rivers and changed many of them from a natural river environment to storm water canals engineered along the natural river course. The Source to Sea project team have therefore identified sections of the rivers for rehabilitation and the building of recreational amenities on site. A planned river ambassadors program will provide a presence in these upgraded sections, leading to increased safety and cleanliness. And the existing green job opportunities will be significantly expanded to keep the rivers healthy by removing invasive alien vegetation and litter that gets left here. The Source to Sea project team are acutely aware that the river runs through high, medium, as well as low-income housing areas, all of whom should benefit from opportunities that natural river corridors and improved recreational amenities provide.
If you would like to know more or even get involved in one of the programs mentioned, please feel free to contact us.